You might think this Filipino special effects makeup artist is just getting a head start on Halloween, but he's using his horror creations as face masks to help out against COVID-19. Rene Avalado has been working as a makeup artist for TV and film since he was in his late teens. But when media production shut down due to the virus, he had to think of a way to make money. It was by chance when he made a horror-inspired face mask for himself and his daughter that he realized it could be a source of income. His daughter posted a photo of him wearing the mask on social media, which went viral and got people talking. Now with the help of a few friends, they make the masks in order to capitalize on face mask accessories while using his talents. Abelardo said, "We started making more since we currently don't have jobs. It's still money coming in and it makes people happy." Abelardo has received hundreds of orders from across the country where the masks sell for up to $10.